This is such a glorious spectacle. Totally Accurate Battle Simulator. It's a fun name for a game. We'll see how true it is in a minute. And I'm accompanied by a friend. Matt, say hello.
Hello.
Yep, alright. So today we're going to be playing some Totally Accurate Battle Simulator, also known as TABS. And yeah, should be a lot of fun.
I just want to let the world know that I'm the GOAT at this game and have never lost.
He is pretty good. We'll see about that though. Okay, so let's get into
multiplayer. Never lost and never will.
Never will. All right, let's see if I can oppose his so far undefeated record. Definitely.
Don't worry about checking it. Don't worry about replaying the video. Never lost. Never will.
No statistics necessary. Your word versus my word, and I agree with you. So it's our word. You have always won.
Yeah.
So basically what we're going to do is we're going to go through each faction of Totally Accurate Battle Simulator, and we're just going to try to beat each other with a certain budget for each unit that we place. So let's get right into it. Do you want to invite me to a lobby, or?
I did.
Oh, got it. Sorry. Okay, so here we are. This is the Renaissance map, and this should be pretty fun.
So I want to see what you do first.
Alrighty, I guess I'll start then. So we're gonna start out with the tribal faction, and I've had a little bit of experience playing TAB, so I've got some background information on what all these different units do, but we're not gonna go too crazy to start out. I'm maybe a solid row of protectors. That seems like a good way to go about things. We might back them up with a few bone mages in the back, and we'll have them led by a couple of chieftains, and we'll spend the rest on stoners to get some ranged damage in there.
All right, watch this. This is some pretty advanced gameplay. I actually spent a lot of time figuring this strategy out. So just like, I don't know, I might have to explain it to your idiotic viewers. So here's the strategy.
Okay.
I call it two mammoths.
That is
so the reason
formidable.
For that strategy is because it has two mammoths.
I see that's
my strategy.
Okay.
So yeah. For all of your very sped viewers, that's what that means. So,
got it.
As you can see, it's going to be some very advanced gameplay, but they should be able to understand after a while.
Maybe. We'll see. Alright, so... Oh, those mammoths are getting in some heavy damage.
It's called two mammoths.
Two mammoths! I am sorry. Two mammoths. Those two mammoths, not one, not three, but two distinct mammoths, are getting in some heavy damage, and looks like they've come out victorious. Very well done. I applaud you. Let's see if I can defeat this with a method of my own. So it looks like my big flaw during this round was that I put all of my units too close to each other. You don't want all your eggs in one basket. What can I do? What can I do to fix that?
You don't want all your mammoths in one basket either.
True, very, very true. I gotta say, those mammoths are putting up a pretty formidable fight. But if I cleverly space out some opposition...
Have you seen Jurassic Park?
Yes, I have seen Jurassic Park. Why?
Remember the mammoths from Jurassic Park?
I don't think I do remember the mammoths from Jurassic Park. It was several years ago that I saw the movie.
Classic Ben, not remembering the mammoths from Jurassic Park.
Classic Ben. Yeah, this is actually a pretty frequent issue that we have to all the viewers out there. It happens surprisingly often. I'm sorry about this, Matt.
No worries. Next time, just do more research on your mammoths.
Yeah, mammoth research. Biggest flaw on my part. Let's see. Shall I fight mammoths with mammoths? Why not? That's a good philosophy, why not?
You know, that's how I ended up getting 8 to 12 years in federal prison, but that's a story for another day. This is... Whoa, okay. I see. This is getting
a bit... One of my mammoths is not faring very well.
Okay, so I think my mammoths are just stronger than your mammoths.
It could be.
I think the game is biased towards my mammoths.
You never know. Okay, so it looks like that needs to be changed a little. Perhaps I will fare better with spear throwers than stoners, because those guys don't seem to recover after each throw quite as quickly as the spear throwers might. And then the protectors won't really help me at all, so I think I'll just go for some more high damage units.
Do you have enough money for, like, one mammoth?
I don't want to use mammoths is the thing, because one mammoth isn't going to be very good against your two mammoths, so I'm just going to focus on getting some more, like, ground units in there.
Oh, you killed one! Oh!
Hey!
Oh, no! Hey-o. No! No! Two mammoths isn't supposed to- No! No!
Two mammoths have fallen! Woo!
Okay, Okay, I have a better idea. Just bear with me, bear with me.
Okay.
Watch this. Okay.
Yeah. What are you gonna pull?
Two sky mammoths, let's go!
Ah! Okay, I don't know if I can contest this. This is such a glorious spectacle that I'm witnessing. Oh my goodness. That is just beautiful. They survived. I didn't think they could take that fall, but two sky mammoths? There are very few things they can't accomplish.
I mean, there's
good lord, this is working.
Why is this working?
This shouldn't be working! What? So, sky mammoths better than ground mammoths is what we've ascertained from this.
I think it's because from where your guys are throwing them, they can't reload in time because they're walking forward.
Oh.
I was just doing it as a joke.
But it works so well. All right, what if I just do all the chieftains? Let's see this, because it seems like ranged was not the strong suit that particular time, but let's see if this can be a better counter.
Come on, Sky Mammoth. Oh!
Ah! It gets so many of them, but these guys are kind of resilient, too. Takes a couple of... Yeah,
oh, shoot.
They do so much damage.
No.
I'm sorry, Mammoth number two. Oh, he's actually...
Oh! Sky mammoths are undefeated.
It was so... Sky mammoths. What is it about sky mammoths that just takes everything well? Oh my goodness. Okay.
I want to see what happens if you just get all stoners.
All stoners?
Yeah, I just want to see
that. That ain't going to be good. Disease. Yeah, it's going to be... This is going to be bad. Unless... They're not going to shoot until they come into range, which means that, like, all projectiles will hit.
No. They're about to throw it, I think.
I think they'll only get one throw in, though. One round of throwing. Yeah, see? What?
Oh!
What? Whoa! Oh, apparently it was enough. Sky mammoths. This is so interesting.
Okay. I have a solution.
Yeah.
Sky ground mammoth.
Sky ground mammoth. One sky mammoth. One ground mammoth. All right, ground mammoth down. That was genius, though, because then they lose all the stones on mammoth one, and mammoth two.
Mammoth two ain't doing so good.
Mammoth two ain't doing so good. Matt, I don't think you missed the rage.
Oh, that's an audacious clip. Okay.
Them are fighting words.
Those are fighting words indeed. Okay, I know exactly what to do this time.
Stoners again.
Sky mammoths over here.
They regenerate their rocks so quickly. Sky mammoths over here.
Plus two bone mages.
Oh. I don't know if all of my stoners will go for the bone. Literally, they all went for the bone mages. But I think they're regenerating pretty quick, though. Yeah. The mammoth can't get more than a couple of them. No, he's trapped in the Suez Canal.
No!
It's the Suez Canal. No.
No.
Oh. Did he drown? Or is that a rock? Wait. Oh, got him. I think he drowned. I think stoners might just be goated. Look at these fine warriors. These fine, distinguished gentlemen with their very noble and refined weaponry.
Try this on for size.
I'm trying it. It seems to be going pretty good. Look at them. They're moving forward, kicking their stupid little legs ahead of them. Boom.
Okay.
What can I say?
The two mammoth strat goated. Isn't doing me well.
No, it's not. Oh, spear throwers. Fighting ranged with ranged. Interesting. Very interesting. Muy interesante.
I still got one mammoth left.
Stoner's goated. Look, every one of these people misses the rage. Stoners v stoners. I have rows of stoners, though, which means I'm better. Oh, this is such a sad spectacle.
This is just two Snoop Dogg fans getting in an argument.